Hello. Oh my gosh, it's scorching up here. We're going to the shepherd. This is a shepherd's field at the where Jesus was born in a manger. Glory and excelsis Deo.
Bright, round yon birth.
experience to be here at this manger, the shepherds.
To what was going on.
Fields.
Only the shepherds were treated to what I believe was the most beautiful music that human ears have ever heard. Because in the Word of God it says that the heavenly host sang. Mm-hmm. I believe that the choir of angels and orchestra from heaven put on a concert as Jesus was about to be saved. And I asked myself, what played up the nativity scene to be something very pretty and very beautiful, don't we? But the reality is, Jesus was born in a dirty and a smelly cave and manger in a stable where animals would hang out. He didn't ask to go to the Four Seasons, to the Ritz-Carlton, to the best Jewish hospital in New York City or LA. He came here because it didn't matter to him where he was born. What mattered to him is what he was here to do. May we remember that out of this humble place, Jesus came to bring us today in our hearts where we have that joy and that humility to share with others.
That's good.